put in here, we looked under here and we saw that the belt was not on the wheel properly. The belt was up high, so that's what made it run faster than normal.